The FDA's new blood donation guidelines go into effect today. Under the new policy, all potential donors will answer the same eligibility questions, regardless of gender or sexual orientation, in order to assess individual risk factors for HIV based on certain factors. Now, that means the American Red Cross can begin accepting blood donations from gay and bisexual men after some vetting done with the questionnaires about activity that would bar them from donating.